Hmm. Hmm. Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some sense into him.
Should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I give word of the Knights of Pandavina, right by your side!
That was quite a performance.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first.
But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine!
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creature. creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above.
All right.